Friends, it's a very short resolution adopted by all the leaders and representatives of opposition parties who met today. And I'm going to read it out. In the forthcoming presidential election, which is being held in the year of the 75th anniversary of India's independence, we have decided to field a common candidate who can truly serve as the custodian of the Constitution and stop the Modi government from doing further damage to Indian democracy and India's social fabric.